Wouldn't it be nice if you could write code once and run it on CPU and GPU, on Intel or AMD, Nvidia or others? Well, it is nice, and you can write C++ code with SYCL that could run on all with only minor platform-specific performance tweaks. Check out my short series on coding with SYCL, link below. Coding and optimizing code is expensive, so I just found a treasure for you, a database of ready-to-use SYCL code for multiple applications. If you're running heavy scientific applications like molecular dynamics or particle collision simulations, ultrasound or other imaging diagnostic, if you're trying to better understand wave propagation, aerodynamics or fluid dynamics, or any other physical or mathematical problem. Here it is. Look for the SYCL catalog, it's right here, and you can find ready-to-use applications, examples, and test cases for biology, chemistry, for healthcare, for high-energy physics, computing, geology, math, and more. Many will have a GitHub link, some will require additional steps to get to the actual code or GitLab access, but if you need any kind of help, please use the support forum, and if you're trying to migrate your code to SYCL, there's a dedicated support forum with lots of information and a technical consultant engineer ready to assist you. So, next time you're looking for a reference code to start your project, or if you're looking to migrate your code to SYCL, there's always a project to learn from or to adopt as a starting point. Links below. Subscribe. Thank you.